to carry on. You've got to carry on.
God sees.
God sees what you're going through. You've got to carry on. You've got to carry on.
With this project, I wanted to do something different. I wanted to take away all the extra. Just leave the keys and the voices, maybe the guitar. Just take out everything extra, leave it, you know. Just the lyrics and the melodies and just maybe one instrument and the voices, you know, that's all you really need. When you begin to break a song down to its purest form, I believe it touches so many people. Some of these songs have gotten me through some really tough times. I can find myself, you know, sitting in class even with one of these recent songs, say,
it's gonna be alright.
You know, or it's 7:00 p.m. I want to see you at Phillip Chapel Missionary Baptist Church in Cleveland, Mississippi. The Acousticality CD release concert starts at 7:00. It's going to be amazing. I want to see you there. So meet me there. It's going to be a great night.
I know you've been down this road many times before.